Hey guys, it's Dagan from PMT of UK, and what I'm with me today is the Ibanez SR405 EQM. A catchy title, like all Ibanez instruments, but what it lacks in ease of name, it makes up for in pizzazz. This finish is called Bottom of the Lake Burst. It's not really, it's called Surreal Blue Burst. And doesn't it look phenomenal? It's in like a lime green, I hope the camera's picking up well, a lime green to a blue phase. It's a quilted maple top, mahogany back. It's got a five-piece rosewood and maple neck. Rosewood fingerboard with 24 frets. If you couldn't tell, it's a five string. I love five strings, so in the intro, I just want to play that low B, like that famous meme that's going around these days of like, what was it? You bought a seven string, but all you can play is Green Day Basket Case. I wanted to play Sweet Child of Mine, but just put the B in, because I can. Electronically, it's the same with most Ibanez basses these days. I've got an active three-band EQ, one volume, and a pickup blend switch, which is notched, so you can see when it's in the middle. Two humbucking pickups with a power tap switch. When it's up, you're using it as single coil. It's kind of like a chimey, throaty sound. In the middle, it's the full humbucker. At the bottom, it's power tap. It's kind of best of both worlds. You get the clunkiness of single coils, but with a low end of humbuckers. Beautiful thing. Let's hear it. So I'm going to show you what the little power tap switch does. We've got it in humbucker at the minute, and I'm dialed all the way back to the bridge humbucker. When you single coil it, gets a little bit noisier, because single coils do make a little bit of noise. Power tap. Sorry, I can't help myself. Let's go to, well, the notch in the middle. So it's both pickups. This is the humbucking. Coil tapped. Power tap. And finally, the neck pickup. Humbucking. Coiled. Power tap. Sorry. The Ibanez SR range has been going for over 30 years. They're not just pigeonholed to metal, even though I keep playing metal on this daft low B string. They're very prominent in jazz and blues. These basses do absolutely everything. There's an abundance of different colors and price points as well, and they all look stunning. Can't stop doing it. So that was a little video of the Ibanez SR405. If you want to check it out for yourself, you've got to head into the store, fiddle with it yourself. I'm not really a bass player, as you can probably tell from my awesome playing and my love of the low B. But head down, check it out in person. These things look amazing and they can do every sound under the sun, whether you're a jazzer, a metaler, or a blues guy. If you like the video, give it a like and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots of more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more info on this guy, any Ibanez bass or Ibanez guitar, check out pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding PMT stores. Each one of our stores has its own Twitter, Instagram and Facebook page. Be sure to like your local one or them all if you're feeling that nice. I've been Dagan and this looks lovely. It's the business. I'll see you next time.